Are you ready? The time has finally arrived.
My son DJ and I have been partners at the Mount since 2006, and I can tell you without a doubt, our lives have not been the same since we've been under the dynamic teaching and anointed preaching of Bishop and Elder. 1 Thessalonians 5, 12 and 13 says that we should celebrate the laborer among us, honoring them with appreciation and love. I know that Bishop and Elder are good ground, and I hope you will join me as we seed a million into them.
Anytime you sow in the bishop, you just get so much in return. He did a sermon, I don't quite remember what it was, but he was asking for just to sow a seed. I sowed the seed. The check number that I wrote out is my address now.
Come on, partners, get your envelopes out. Get ready. It's time. We have been waiting a year for this moment. Bishop has always told us, eyes haven't seen, ears haven't heard the great things that God has in store for us. So Bishop, we are telling you, eyes haven't seen, ears haven't heard the great things that God has in store for you. Come on, partners, let's see the millions.
Now it is your turn, Mount, to bless your man of God. It is time to seed a million. Come on, let's get ready. The sound team is placing the mics in the aisle. All we need is you. Come on, where are you? The 500 partners ready to give 2,000 or more. You can make this quick. Where are you? The 1,000 partners who are giving 1,000 or more. Come on, get the mics. Where are you? Come on and get to the mic. The 2,000 partners giving 500 or more. Step right up. It's giving time. Time to seed a million.